under the angry sun.
Level 4.
Level 4. Let's go. Here we go, we're playing Mario.
If we're under the sun. That's so, a good one.
Under the angry sun.
Under the angry
sun. What do you think that means?
I'm not sure.
Oh, this kind of level, like the desert. Oh. Desert, I mean. Wait, how do I get on the other side? Oh, okay.
It just does a bad top. Let's see if we get the coin. What's that sun?
Oh, whoa. Wait, what if you touch the feathers?
The feathers?
Would it hurt you?
On the angry sun?
No, like just the feathers.
I think it'll still attack you.
We just have to dodge the sun, right?
Yeah, it's gonna attack us. We just gotta get the coin and dodge
it. Nope, not today.
Oh, okay.
I got baited by it. Not today. Wait, what is this?
What's that? Oh,
Wait, what? Wait, am I supposed to get that? The flying thing?
I think.
Alright. Let's try this again. Oh, at least I can spin like that. I don't know which one to attack. I don't know which one's friendly and which one is.
The angry sun.
How do we get this? Oh, oh yay! How do I fly?
Whoa!
Where am I? No!
No!
No! That was fun!
I like that!
I like that too. No, get out of here! No! Oh. Get out of here! Boom!
Oh. How are we gonna get up there?
No, we needed the flying thing.
Oh, there's
another one!
Oh!
Why
so high?
No! Oh no, what is that? Oh, parachutes.
Oh, those are coins! Those are coins.
Oh,
what the?
Oh, what?
What?
He has babies! And we turned big.
Wow, that's
good. Yeah.
Oh,
so I don't care. Oh, what? Ah, no.
Oh, he's losing it.
Now we can't even get. Can we get it? Oh, we got it.
We
10
got
plus
it.
10. We still got it. Yes, that's all that matters.
You're getting on top of the flag.